Okay, it's bright and early. It's already blazing hot here. And we've got to hit the road. We're going to drive to Vicenza and drop off Marina at the train station and have an emotional goodbye. And we've got to get on the road directly and drive up through the Alps into Austria and then kind of like over into Germany so we can get ready for a sound check at 5 o'clock. So a lot of driving in the early afternoon before we get to have some serious fun in Friedrichshafen. Let's do this. Another thing, last night the internet in this place was really bad, which is sort of a common problem when you're staying in different places. You're really reliant on whether or not they have good internet. And so episode 3 has not yet been uploaded, so I'm probably gonna have to do it the minute I arrive in Friedrichshafen. Is start the upload, pray that they have internet and start the upload. So I might be uploading 2 today at some point too. So we're here in Vicenza and we're dropping Marina off quickly at the train station and grabbing something caffeinated, and then we're gonna hit the road right away. It's a melancholic moment because we're losing the magician. Here in Friedrichshafen, and it's a beautiful little place along the lake here, along the Bodensee. And I'm in a bit of a rush though, because Steph and I just had to park the car after we unloaded all the stuff, and now sound check is supposed to be happening right now. So hopefully the other guys are building up a stage and we'll have a good sound ready for our show at 7 o'clock. But with the amount of people that's here and the location, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. Crazy to run into him here.
Yeah, son. Backstage. Jesus.
Nice one. Nice work. Is this what you eating backstage?
Oh, it's fucking horrible, actually.
What you eating?
Kind of just like little energy boost. Fucking.
I actually kind of like the purple one.
Cola bottle. Oh, yeah. Cola bottles have been my shit for. Fizzy cola bottles are good, though.
No.
We're about to go on stage and a couple of sweets on it, right?
Yeah, a little sugar. A little sugar's good. It's hot, man. It's really hot outside.
It's really hot.
We're gonna rock tonight, I can feel it. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Oh yeah.
Playing Boda and Bodensee.
Right.
Yeah! Let's get a close up on Ollie.
That's right.
Yeah,
deep
son.
South, bro.
Yeah, son. Alright, so 20 minutes till showtime, and I think something dope is gonna happen. I think we're gonna have a little improv with some dancers, so it should be sweet.
Oh,
improvisation. I love it.
What a show. That was super fun. I even exceeded expectations. I'm really happy about everything. The improv with the dancers, the audience, the way we played, the sound, all of it. Really good show. Another high tonight, just like Marva. So exceeded expectations. And we can be happy with this one.